Hi guys, and welcome to Photoshop for You. In this tutorial we learn how to make an animation GIF file in Adobe Photoshop CS5 and CS6. Okay, in the web you can find a lot of ways to make an animation GIF. This is, I promise you, the short way to make it. Okay, we have here our picture, our logo. You can type a text or choose your icon. I choose my logo, Photoshop for You, and let's make an animation GIF. Okay, you see we have this window open. If you don't have it, go to Window and click Animation. If you get this window, when you click Animation, you should go here below and click OK. Let's begin. This is our first layer, okay? You see animation frame, this is our first frame. Let's make it here, it's very important, no delay. No delay. Delay, it means that it will stop for 10 seconds or wherever you configure it and then move to the other frame. So let's make it no delay and let's make here forever. This stands for how many times the animation will repeat herself. Okay, so let's make it forever. You can modify it here. You can choose 10 times, 3 times. Okay, let's begin. This is our first frame. Let's put it over here and duplicate another frame. Here, we can duplicate another frame and let's take it to the middle. And let's duplicate another frame and let's disappear our logo. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, it's very fast. You can see what we have to do now is take layer 1, frame 1 and frame 2, combine them together by clicking them with the control on the keyboard and then click over here, twin, which means how many frame you add between those layers. I choose 10. Let's choose 10. Okay, now we go to this layer who was before layer 2, frame 2, and combine them and add another 10 frames and let's see what we got. Oh, that's cool. All we have to do now is to go to File, Save for Web and Devices, choose the GIF file, 128, and let's click Save. Let's open our GIF. This is our animation. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Until next time, see ya.